Hello and welcome to Sauble Christian Fellowship. Whether you are joining us in our newly expanded building or maybe from the comfort of your own home, we want to thank you for taking the time to join with us today. My name is Andy, I'm one of the pastors here, and this is your weekly update. We, the staff at SCF, just want to invite you to join us at Sauble Christian Fellowship this Easter season. Whether you've never been to church before or maybe it's been a long time, we think that you're going to enjoy your time with us here on that weekend. You can plan your experience online or in person. Either way, we want you to come as you are. The service will last for about an hour, and the really exciting news is that we're starting up our kids ministry again on Sunday morning that week. We believe that Easter is going to be a fresh start for a lot of people, and we can't wait to see you at SCF on Easter this year. So join with us either at 9 a.m. or 11 a.m. that Easter Sunday. We're having a Good Friday service as well on April 2nd at 10 a.m. We're planning on a morning of singing and communion and just a short message from Pastor Lenny. In all, we're going to be here for just under an hour. So please make plans today to join with us on Good Friday as we remember and reflect and celebrate together this Easter weekend. As part of the Easter season this year, we are partnering with our Be in Christ denomination. We want to share with you a Holy Week devotional guide that they have made available to us. If you're looking for a resource like that, you can easily find it online on our resource page on our website, as well as links on our social media. It's very easy and accessible. Please join with us as we join with them during this Holy Week. We firmly believe that in order to be faithful followers of Jesus, we need to continue to grow in our knowledge of God. Starting on Monday, April the 12th, for 3 weeks, Pastor Lenny will be doing another Steps of Faith teaching series. In this series, he'll be looking at the different spiritual disciplines that we should be practicing as we live out our faith. This teaching series will be offered in-house as well as online, and registration is being required just so simply we can know how many to set up for and where to set them up. So mark your calendars and sign up today. Well, Sauble Christian Fellowship, that is your weekly update for today. Please stay tuned to all of our social media updates, our website, and the emails that go out weekly to stay in the loop of what's going on here.